everybody. Martin Tyler here, along with the former Arsenal and England striker, Alan Smith.
Yeah, you come into ground some days and you do get that buzz of excitement, and I've got it here today, Martin, looking forward to it.
Today's game, Manchester United will play Swansea City.
Manchester United line up today. Number one, Gavi Gouveia. Number 25, Antonio Valencia. Number 12, Chris Smalling. Number 18, Ashley.
Well, a strong character in the Manchester United lineup and a strong competitor as well.
Two important goals last time out, really good.
Number 7, Alexis Sanchez. And number 9, Romelu Lukaku.
This is then the Manchester United lineup. David De Gea starts in goal. Chris Smalling starts with Eric Bailly at the back. Romelu Lukaku is the sole striker today. Looking at the lineup, he's got all the components in place, hasn't he? The manager for the pressing style of play has been a feature of his team.
Yeah, and many an opponent has found it difficult to cope with. If your touch isn't spot on against this aggressive type of closing down, you're going to lose it in dangerous areas.
Manchester United, what do you make of them, Alan?
Champions Cup football is so important for any football club in terms of the finances, and those players must be made aware of that at this late stage in the season. Got to hold their form together.
Our referee is Chris Kavanagh. Manchester United getting the first half underway. There's good progress with this attack. They've been striving to get this sort of attack going, and it looked on there, and then the interception came in. Carroll. Kyle Norton. A low cross into the area. Oh, it's a long way away from the target. He was so close in.
Oh, that's a howler. And he's getting some stick off those supporters.
Mata. Attack building for Manchester United. For Sanchez. A decent fist away by the keeper. Romelu Lukaku. Rashford. Referee says play on. I don't think this referee's going to let too much go. Certainly not in the early minutes. He's given the free kick. Well, the player's not happy about the yellow card. It's a burden for him, of course, for the rest of the game now. And he's booked early on.
Yeah, he's saying, well, it's my first challenge, my first tackle, but the ref's not having any of it.
Rashford, turned away by the goalkeeper, spectacularly. Manchester United have won a corner. He did see it all the way, Alan, but it's still a good save.
The ball did move in the air a touch, so he had to keep his concentration.
Corner played into the middle. Defended well. This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this. That's good movement forward here.
Sung Yung Ki.
Tom Carroll.
Jordan Ayew. Chris Smalling.
That's a great interception. Should be.
And you could see what he was trying to do. Passed it into the net, but passed it off target. Well off target.
That's handball.
Teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength.
Now Carroll. Kyle Norton.
It's good work between these two.
It goes out wide again. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball.
Coming up now, a corner. The ball's just deflected behind for that. Well, it's a chance burn, that. Maybe not the best decision he's ever taken.
In goes the corner. Punched away by the goalkeeper.
Tight scenario here on the ball.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. It's a weak cross, really, not getting past the first defender. And they've cut it out. Nemanja Matic. Well, they're in a good position here.
Well, he slipped his man.
Put them in front! And it is the opening goal of this match.
Oh, the fans are loving that one.
Well, he knew exactly where the goalkeeper was going, and he just steered it past him into the bottom corner.
Yeah, he's a fine finisher, this boy, and never panics, passes it into that corner.
Manchester United with the lead.
Goal for Manchester United.
Nathan Dyer.
Number 9, Romelu Lukaku.
They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack.
Sung Yung Ki.
Looking for teammates in the middle. Only partially away from danger. Sanchez. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous.
Sung Yung Ki.
Mata. Sanchez. Now Marcus Rashford. Deep defending here, but he's got the ball.
Sung Yung Ki. Jordan Ayew.
Olsen. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Rashford. Promising build-up until that challenge. Olsen.
Martin Olsen. Here they are, the Manchester United fans, hoping that this is a prelude for better things. They have got the lead, they haven't been at their very best, but of course they're capable of upping a gear.
Mata.
I like the look of this attack.
That's gone out for a throw-in.
Good anticipation by the opposing player there to read the direction of the throw.
Can find some space here on the flanks.
Only partially cleared, so...
And now the shot! And it's the equaliser here.
Well, great scenes of jubilation here, having got that equaliser, had to work so hard to achieve it.
Let's see the replay now.
This manager doesn't normally hesitate to make a substitution or a change in formation. I think we're going to see one here after that equaliser.
So, away we go at 1-1.
Swansea City goal, number 4, Keeson Young.
Alexis Sanchez. Into the attacking third. There's a target at the front post.
Oh, well done, the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball.
That's the indication, 4 added minutes.
There will be a minimum of 4 minutes.
Now Carroll. Nathan Dyer.
Threads it through.
There's good progress with this attack. Cross has gone straight to the defender, who's got time for an extra touch. Nemanja Matic. Mata. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Well, the referee has blown for half-time at 1-1. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
Well, a really good late equalising goal, and that might just change the manager's team talk now.
Building for Manchester United, for Sanchez. A decent fist away by the keeper. In goes the corner, punched away by the goalkeeper. Well, they're in a good position here.
Well, he slipped his man.
Put them in front.
Find some space here on the flanks. Only partially cleared, so there's...
Now the shot! And it's the equaliser here.
The referee has blown, and the second half is now in progress. Olsen could be dangerous. Sanchez. Rashford. That could be a booking here. Well, that episode is going to lead to a yellow card from the referee.
Well, look at the ref. He reached for his pocket straight away. No hesitation from him. Yeah, Mourinho not happy with that, he feels. The player should have been sent off for that sliding tackle.
Here's Matic.
Sanchez.
Now with Jotov. It's in. In off the post.
Talk about precision.
Just touched in off the post, goalkeeper absolutely beaten.
No, it's a wonderful strike, really crisp effort.
Let's have another peek at that goal. Marvellous for Manchester United, they are in front.
Goal for Manchester United.
Federico Fernandez.
Number 8, Juan Mata.
Carroll.
Tom Carroll.
Coming on strong, looking to play their way through now. Sung Yong Ki.
Nemanja Matic. Mata gets his cross in.
Blocked it then. Corner for Manchester United. Well, they're still trailing and they need to do something now if they want to get back into this game. Maybe some fresh legs will do the trick. But here comes the corner.
Lukaku!
Good stop by the goalkeeper. Here's Renato Sanchez. Martin Olsen. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Another turnover in play here with that interception. Mata. Attacking now. Mata. Keeper goes with a fist here. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. And he could get away here. Cleared it well. And it's going to be a throw here. The manager's going to bring on a fresh player now. Impressive attacking play here from Manchester United. And here's a chance. The referee's given them a free kick. In a real position of some danger to the opposition. Up in the right place. It's going well for the home players and their supporters. The away players finding it hard in the match, and the fans now getting very frustrated. They think that there is some jiggery-pokery going on here.
Well, it's predictable, I suppose, but maybe even the home fans are a little bit unhappy. They want to see their team go for one or two more goals, but that might be a bit of a reckless thing to do now.
And they get it away. Nathan Dyer. Sanchez. Good forward play from them. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Bit of space for him. Now out on the wing.
here's the shot.
That was a good chance to get level here.
Well, it certainly was. Good move too, and give him another chance, I think he might take it.
So we've seen the last of Juan Mata, but what we've seen from him during his appearance today has been admirable.
He's played really well. He's a thorn in the side of those opposing defenders and took his goal really well.
Jordan Ayew.
Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack.
Striding forward, purposefully. Alexis Sanchez. Keeper not taking any chances, not wanting to catch that one, he's punched it away. Lukaku. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. That's a good block.
If they do win, Manchester United will have thoroughly deserved it, and they should win from this position.
That's good movement forward here.
Renato Sanchez.
Olsen.
Came in with a challenge. Now Lingard.
Just to remind you of the scoreline, Manchester United a goal to the good.
Lukaku! Shot blocked here.
Well, then it goes.
Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed.
It's been a... Well, there is an injured player, and the teams haven't put the ball out. It is the referee who has called a halt.
Well, the injured player has gone off. We're going to get the game restarted with a drop ball. Kyle Norton moving the opposition around with their play, these two players. Luciano Narsing.
Old Trafford, give a round of applause for today's man of the match, number 8.
Played away, well away from goal.
Romelu Lukaku.
Now this looks promising.
The referee's given the free kick. The game's not over yet. That's going to mean a booking for the player.
Without question, it was not the best of challenges.
Well, that's risky going in like that.
Yeah, I think so. And it was a poor tackle. It was badly timed.
Lukaku. Free kick on target. But not really troubling the goalkeeper. The ball has gone up to indicate 3 added minutes. On to the attack now. What about this for a shot? Optimistic.
It was close enough to think for a moment that they might have gone 2 in front.
Yeah, I think it's not the easiest, but it was a decent effort, not far away from the target at all.
That's good defending. It's finished here.
Well, given their status in the match, Alan, clearly underdogs, Well, they'll be pretty happy with the way they played.
I think so, yeah. They can take a lot from this performance moving forward. Might not have got the result they wanted, but they did well.
Well, one of the most effective players today was undoubtedly Juan Mata.
He was always the man to watch for the opposition, but they couldn't keep tabs on him at the vital moment there when he grabbed that goal.
Well, they're in a good position here. He slipped his man.
Put them in front.
Some space here on the flanks.
Only partially cleared, so there's
now the shot. And it's the equaliser here.
Sanchez,
now with Trotto,